Cozy Nation, please help us reach 100,000 subscribers. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, just subscribe. It will mean a lot to us. We don't need much. It is free to subscribe. Everyone, welcome. Welcome to KNews 24/7. My name is Cameron. I have Upis, my co-host. We are discussing everything that is happening at Naturen. Right, Mgana?
Ngashe kakhulu bafo, right.
Ngimnandi too much.
Sure.
Let's talk about this issue of Mfundo Vilakazi. You know, Aziski have commented on Mfundo Vilakazi's style of play. On that game, laba shaya khona 4-0. There was a moment laba sishaya khona 2-0 beslido. Mfundo wayenza into zakhe adume ngazo, washikisha walithi kancane ngedolo. Now ulento lena uAziski, a player from a Young African, says ukuthi no, lento ayenzile umfana, he was just delaying a play. It's not something you can do, especially mangabe your club is losing.
Definitely.
So hey man, there are a lot of comments. A lot of fans, a lot of Kaizer Chiefs supporters says ukuthi no, umfana akayenzanga ayikho into wrong ayenzile. He was just doing what he does best. And yeah, beside, he was delaying a play because being an amount boxing. So it was not in jay, which we ended up riding layer just in jay unnecessary. But according to Aziz, we are sure to mfana aga ihloni pikiria yake. So I don't know. What are you saying about that?
Well, the thing about him too is that Mfundo is that ever since we knew him from Gulea tournament whereby he was scouted ipola lakhe leli from the past, well, you know. So even nagu TDCHs, this is what he used to do. I think as a player, obviously you'll have your strength and you'll have your weaknesses, but on this case I think the Kaizer Chiefs legends have to come in now. I still remember Atazwani, Amjela Nayati. Yeah, into zamadolo angifuni ukuzibona, you can dribble and stuff, but idolo imisa kancane, you know. I think the likes of Dr. Khumalo and other dribbling wizards of Kaizer Chiefs before, kumele bamguide manje umfana and bamkhombise the right way. Like, there's nothing wrong ngale nto ayenzayo, but uma ungathi uyabheka, your team is 2-0 down. Ushaya idolo trying to entertain fans, it really doesn't give us anything. Yes, there was no one in the box to cross to. Ungazenza lento lezo, but the timing, I think, into mshaya, because the team yakho is being led 2-0 and kuningi ongakwenza, you know. Speaking about strengths and weaknesses, I think he must improve on taking on ama players, because kule amashile asibonile ukuthi he didn't take on players. Makalibamba nje it's either ushaya style and then we'll release ibhola or cross it into the box. But kule moment leyo you see ukuthi there's no one in the box. Instead of uguqa ngalo ushaya idolo dancing in the ball, challenge iplayer lakho, like improve on that weakness, because we know ukuthi with him when it comes to taking on players, we really didn't see that much of him. Yes, he's a good player, he's got a sweet left foot, like beautiful crosses, we always shy palin, but I think he must focus more on giving a team something more than a individual glory, which everyone in the stadium sugela. Yes, it's necessary, but njengoba ngikhuluma timing, 2-0 ugibele ibhola,
yeah, but man, first of all, ne, okay, let's say now I'm responding to Aziski. Yeah. I think Aziski, it was not his place to comment about the style of play, especially of a South African player. Tina, we are different.
Yeah, that's
if
true.
If you can look at globally,
yeah,
maybe we can compare ourselves with the Brazil.
Yeah.
Because our style of play, football gate, it's more on entertaining side.
Yeah.
Than ukuthi sidlalela ama results, than ukuthi sidlala ilento lena. That's why net development it, we were complaining the other day ukuthi ama tactics yiwo ashotayo.
Yeah.
Just nje into egcwele ushukela.
Yeah.
I think that's our culture, man. That's our style of play. Even if you can look at the past, Ibafana Bafana, my Zoparamisa something in the past. Yeah. If ungabukela leya mesh, ushukela kuphela. But then abas ben ezinye itayela, you understand?
Yeah.
But that's how we play our football.
Yeah.
Tina, we entertain. And yeah. I understand we were 2-0 down, but we are with confidence, umfan. Confidence, guma fans, confidence, emajiteni.
Yes.
I buyise back a crowd. I think that's how we play. U Aziski, they play their own football. Bona obviously baba brainwashe kudala. You understand? They yeah, no longer yeah. believe. Ukuthi mol gibela moshayitsa amaya. They no longer believe ukuthi that is good football. Bona ba believe ekutheni mawubamba ibhola uyaphambili. But this is our style, man. I think if nathi singa-adapta kakhulu i-European football, I think we will lose our culture.
Well, I think Aziz bekakhulumela njengoba usho, he was speaking from his own point of view.
Yeah, kuti, from his own point of
yes,
view.
Yes, ukuthi bona vele football is all about getting results.
Tina salishikisha mfana. Because just imagine if you can lose that touch. I-PSL yeah, yoba yini.
There's nothing wrong with ukulishikisha mngani wami. Ngiyavumela nami vele nje mangiye ground in this is what I want to see. But njengoba ngisho timing. Timing is very important. You are speaking about Ibafana Bafana Ibafana Bafana lifting AFCON on our own home soil. Yes, bekunoshukela. But i-timing.
Yeah, i-timing ngiyayibona.
But nalesikhathi esinecessary whereby
you can do that. Because it's not like makashale lento zakhe delay play. In most cases, usuka ishaya hamba this thing.
Yeah.
You understand? In most cases, uyabona ne trapping yakhe. Ukhalela ne trapping?
No, I mean anginankinga nayo. That's why ngithi i timing.
Yeah,
fine. You're not delaying a play like mawulibambile ibhola, it's not like ukuthi uncintshe omunye i player.
Nabo bomahlangani.
But the thing is that
yeah, we were losing.
You are 2-0 down.
Yeah, the problem we were losing.
That's why ngikhuluma ngama strengths and weaknesses. Ukuthi as a player you should know ukuthi where's your strength and where's your weakness. So you are losing 2-0 down. Mm.
But
you are focusing on something that angeke incede the team. Yes, for wena
not individual.
No, wait.
Yeah, ibuyisa crowd nabo babe nas.
Yes, crowd. Crowd vele.
The crowd is our extra player.
I agree with you. I crowd vele, but ukhumbule ukuthi kuleya crowd kunalabantu abadakiwe futhi they are also neutral. Sabanandaba nescore, they just want to see entertainment. But wena ke as an individual player, you are giving a crowd what they want, which is entertainment. But what about the team? Because your team is 2-0 down.
But a crowd might scream. It shows hope to ama players adlalayo stadium. That's why we complain abantu nge COVID.
It's
ukuthi yo manje I football is no longer the same.
Yeah.
I crowd, the more a crowd iphakama, is the more nani gain confidence.
Nga understand mngani wami if the score was 2-1 and we are trying really really hard to get back into the game.
Mm.
But we are 2-0 down and so wonke ama players wakhe spirit is pants.
Yeah, spirit is pants. But lenta yenzayo I crowd isha ama fleet spirit siyaphakama emajiteni
futhi
ithemba lisasekhona
isiphakeme spirit.
No, we
it didn't.
They were even doing anything.
They were lento engishoyo ngithi
yeah, that's why ngisho ukuthi wena bekayenzile or bekangayenzanga. It was not going to bring any change because ubonile leya delay bekungana umuntu eboxini. Nothing.
Well, not to bash the boy, but I think kumele a focus more on taking on players because we hardly see that from him. I think there was only one occasion whereby we were playing last season Bulukwane City la bekasha ama box khona balana. You see that?
But
you just fun kuyibona ulandi player
straight. He does that's part of it.
Yeah.
That's part of ushukela.
But on that game hence why I criticize kangaka from fans and from opposing players is because awuyenzanga that thing le like taking on players wena umene bhola waguqa phezukwalo washaya ivase and like for the team ayenzi lutho. Yes, the fans are screaming for you individually, that's individual brilliance, but for the team ayikwenzeli next. But if ever you took on a player wazama at least ukuthi yazi musima uthathe player on amanye ama-teammates wakho ayangena eboxini and then you put in that cross or zame something
bekunganamuntu eboxini.
I understand. Bringing an amount of boxing, but take on that player, create something for your team.
You know why we Kaizer Chiefs is struggling so much. Ukuthi we don't have that player.
Yeah.
Team ne team. Melibe nayo loyo muntu oyi-one onokuba selfish.
Yes.
Loyo muntu oyi-one onokuzenzela izinto for his own personal gain.
For sure.
But at the end of the day it will benefit the club. Yeah. Now we don't have that person.
Look at
abomathi la besicabanga ukuthi yibo abantu ekumele baphakamise isandla bayenzani. Nothing.
Asinayo lo muntu lowo ukuthi njengobusha that selfish person ukuthi uzolikhira ibhola from his own half ayikuleya half yaleya enye team adlala ama 1-2
we need that person.
So kula-ke abomfundo kumele baphakame khona baziveze. Look at uRelebohile Mofokeng uwinele i-Pirates trophy. How? Uthe makalibamba ibhola makalitrebha e-18 into nje bekafuna ukuyenza ukuzibona nje aceda ngobunganzungu and he did that and he scored. Look at that guy from Mamelodi Sundowns, that left winger naye nangibeka amaKenan o'Frost la last season, it was a very interesting battle. Is it
Bando lele awuthegi jimaka
yeah lo dlala ngoleft lo Sundowns? Yes, uyambona ukuthi ma abamba ibhola uyakuqonda straight and he does something for the team. Look at uShendra Campbell, he oversees manje because why? Ufocuse more on ama basics, which is take on a player, put a cross into the box and score.
You can't see something like that if you are looking at one player as an individual. Mfethu, it need a teamwork. UCampbell unama beautiful assist, uyayishintsha iplay makangalo uyakwazi ukukhrosela umuntu ongale on the other side. Yeah. It's because the team, everyone uku same level, everyone uku same spirit. But how can ulento lena obrigado ayenze into ezinjalo? Because balela abantu imidlila inyakazi ama winger wayenzi next.
Yeah.
You can't do anything.
Yeah,
it's a teamwork.
I agree. That's why I don't want to bash him.
Yeah, because a team mangabe if Kaizer Chiefs they can start playing very well.
Yeah.
Lo mfana lo ngiyakutshela uzuzwa naye kuthiwa no uyadingeka e-Europe while ayenza zona le nto zakhe. But makaziyenza while siwinner kuzoba kubonakala ngathi everything that he is doing he is benefiting the club even more. But yeah, now we are losing. So good difficult to identify something positive when there are no results.
Hence ngikhuluma nge-timing ke mngani, ngithi timing is very important. There's nothing wrong with showboating, doing it for the fans. If but ever we ask ukuthi I'll lose it.
Look at it in two ways.
Mm.
I understand indaba ye-timing. You have a good point.
Yeah.
But on another way, he's bringing back a spirit to Amachita. Everyone is down. Everyone is down. Ama fans nabo sebakwatile, like ayisekho into ebayi-entertainayo.
That's why ngithi uvele uzothola i-criticism from fans and other players because uyenza that thing. You didn't do much kuleya match. Yinto esikukhumbula ngayo sithi umbonile umfundo bekashaya idola.
Okay, if bekangayenzanga bekuzoyenzakalani? Because he was not going to bring any change.
Yeah, that's why
ngiyekho umuntu ovelile.
That's why ngikhuluma nge-timing ukuthi as a professional player, yes, he's still young, but as a professional player, uyabona ukuthi okay, we are 2-0 down, loku ushukela angeke kungenzele next. Take your player on. Yes, you are young, zama.
You can't.
Zama. As a soccer player, you can't say, no, I can't. Zama. Mlando umjita. Shayipo, na uyenzile last season, masidlala nePolokwane City. And uyabona ke, leya. It was beautiful to us because uceda iplayer, uceda iplayer. Ma uceda two players, kwenzakalani? Uvule space for your teammates to run into ama pockets or ufake i-through ball. But lapha uyalibamba, ushaya ugibela ibhola.
This thing is a teamwork.
Uchiva Viro uyi-one la e-boxing.
Bengeka gibela ibhola while everyone is on the run.
Yeah, I know.
Yini dasa ngikutshela ukuthi it's teamwork. If we are born with amajita ayagijima, you won't do that.
Mina,
but we end up so yenza into efana naleziya because you are born a spirit sit down. Akekho umuntu ovulela ibhola, akekho umuntu ufuna ukudlala. So ungamblame umfana, ungamblame. That's why mina I say ukuthi I see it 50-50.
Yeah.
Timing akabana akazange waba nayo timing.
Yeah. But mina ngikhalela timing. Like angimsuli.
Yeah.
ever since iChiefs imscoutile kuleya tournament le bamthatha kiyo vele besazi ukuthi even from his young ages ibhola lakhe leli, you know, and azange bamtshintshe bafuna kumenza robot or anything.
That's South African football, that's what I like.
But timing, mngani wami, it's very important, more especially uma sodlala professional football. It's not like abu Mufokeng, they didn't do those kind of things. They
but in fact it's a teamwork.
No, forget about the teamwork. Yes, you can see with your, the chips are down. One kama players, spirit is fatal. That individual brilliance, ungabe ukuthi ufuna yonke attention ibe kuwe manje ukuthi yes sisiyo but umbonile lo mfana
ubuyisa amajita egaming.
Yes, there are so many ways you can do that.
Kanjani ukuthi uzama
take a player on
uzama ukubreak ilento le ama defender i4.
Take a player on.
You know ukuthi that is not even possible. Sihlulekile ukuba breaker as a team. Ukuthi sihlanganise ama touches. Now you expect ukuthi I play li one liyenze that job. Like it's like you're expecting you uzovela lose cheaply.
No, mngani, mangisho sikhala ngokuthi Chiefs are not that player who can create something out of nothing.
Yeah.
Yes, when I be that player, take a player on. Ma minus how umuntu oy one or two. Uvula a space for your players to run into. Uvula a space for your striker ukuthi si or usivulela wena space ukuthi manje sengiceda abantu abayi 2, i striker siya move, i winger liya move, ama defender yahlehle. Now you are facing ipali, so you have two options, it's either to cross or to shoot. But mawuligibela sesiyazi vele ukuthi nami mangi defender ngizokubukela ngingakumakhe because I know ukuthi striker sismakile.
But it's not all about ceda abantu
as a winger that
uyayishaya cutback, ushaya hard and low, or we are cross. So it's not all about uqeda abantu, because if it's all about uqeda abantu, you won't create chances. That's why more pega ama meshes abaya is not all about ukuthi umuntu uyaqedwa. It's rare ukuthi defender balishaye lilale just
angisho mngani wami,
it's rare.
I understand you. That's why ngizobuyela futhi kule point yam le timing. Lapha there's no way ukuthi ungashaya cutback. Ubonile uthe macade kuligibela wall cross, ul crossela ku Chivaviro uyi one surrounded by 3 or 4 defenders. So like, but it's pointless.
At least he did something.
Okay, fine.
If uzamile ukwengena wall lose a chip bashaya counter attack.
I give him that.
Lose a chip bashaya counter attack.
But still he lost it. Angisho ul crossile and then ball mark. So iyafana. But do something better. Obviously, you know which your striker is isolated.
And ukhosile.
Asali.
Yeah.
That's why ngikhuluma ngetiming. Ngiyalibamba ibhola ngiyabonga ukuthi istriker sami sisodwa eboxini. Nanoma ngingalicrosser, chances of him winning that ball areally are very slim.
Still uyabona ukuthi nali bonda.
Exactly.
I defense yama opponents igcwele laphaya.
No.
Badlala behind.
I'm facing i left back.
Bengafacing umuntu oyiwani.
No, it was 1-on-1 lapha. No, mngono wami bekuyi 1-on-1.
No.
Seriously.
That was not 1-on-1.
Bekuyi 1-on-1 le. Because ultrebile
la majita bawadlala behind uqeda ukusho namanje ukuthi Chivaviro bamcrowdile ngale.
Yes, Chivaviro is surrounded by 3 players.
La majita adlala behind phela ngoba badlala behind the ball, there's no other way ukuthi you can break that wall.
Chivaviro was surrounded by 3 players.
Yeah,
wena ufacane ne left back lo vele that player that is assigned to mark you. Uqeda yena and then obviously awudlala uyone ground, no teammates are also gonna come into the play. Mawuqeda mawuma yena somuntu oyone uyazi ukuthi sekuyi minus 1 manje, uvula ispace for your teammates and for yourself. Lapho ke lento engisho ngithi so na 2 options, it's either you cross or you shoot. But my mawulibambile uyone washaya idolo,
yabona
they are already expecting a cross into the box.
Uchaza ngakhona ne, it's like a motivational speaker.
Yeah.
You are talking as like a motivational speaker. I was not a winger. I was a right back.
Yeah.
But it is not easy as you explain it. You know ukuthi i striker or i winger malibhekane ne defender. I defender lina 60% chances to win the ball. I winger lina 40% chances to get away with it. is either kusala umuntu or kusala ibhola. Like ama chances are too low.
Nah, chances
for wena ukuthi ungamqeda lo muntu, but as a defender
50-50.
It's not a 50-50.
Mfowethu, ngikhuluma because I'm a soccer player and
it's not a 50-50.
No, lalela. Yazi mawu defender ne. Yeah. I've played the right back and left back as well. Mawudlala on the flank uyi defender and you've got a very skillful player. Mangabe umuntu uthanda ukudribula ibhola abhekele umsebenzi wambalula kakhulu because akangigayi challenge. But mangithole iplayer engaziyo ukuthi uma abamba ibhola iqonda kimi straight, ngiba nenkinga because I know ukuthi even na second time makalibamba uzoza kimi straight, you know. So ma as a winger kumele ube that kind of player waziyo ukuthi unikeza idefender inkinga. But ma utribulela uyale uzimele le phela ngiyazi ukuthi awungayi inkinga.
As a defender you just say, we have one job,
which is
to close.
Yeah.
To close the gap, but as a winger, you have a lot of jobs. U focus ku bola, ukuthi bola awu lose, ul pusha ngendlela right.
Yeah.
You understand? Ngapha ubheka ukuthi ubani ovelayo. So you have two things to focus on.
No, you're a winger. You need to be creative.
And ukhumbule, mawuzo udli player lokuqala, already so ubheke phansi. It becomes too difficult for a lot of players ukuthi baphakamise ikhanda so easily. That's why ubona
uranga. No, we don't.
That's why ubona usayile in most cases. Uhleza phuma nalo ibhola. It is not that simple.
We don't expect that ku professional level. More especially at the senior level.
It is not that simple.
Mina ngidlala la ku amateur ngizothi mangicade ukuceda iplay elilodwa bese ngibheka phansi kusame. No. Yeah, mangidlala la ku amateur, yes, it's understandable. Ang train every day, you know, sometimes angilalanga izolo
sasekuseni ngeke. In most cases,
but as a professional option. But as a professional player udlala ku senior level.
Uyayiqoqa kanjalo. Phela kanjalo, that's why ngisho ukuthi you are talking like a motivational speaker.
No, I'm talking like a soccer player.
Getting rich is so simple.
I'm talking like a soccer player.
It is not simple. But umsebenzi wokudefender.
It's not.
It's easy, especially futhi uma ubhekana nomuntu 1-on-1. Maba yi 2, bazange 1. No, easy. 1-on-1 is simple.
It's not easy mngani wami because
number
1, awazi ukuthi leyo muntu lo ucabangani. You know, there are players who are very quick mentally. Ucabanga before ibhola lifike enyaweni sekakuridile i-movement yakho ukuthi uza kanjani, upressile or uza kahle. Sekayazi ukuthi uzoyenzani mabamba ibhola.
But when your job is simple.
You need to have you need to think 3 seconds before the ball selifike enyaweni lakho. So uyazi ukuthi what am I going to do with the ball. Yakushaya lapho vele i-defend izokumakha lula. But if ever uzoreceive bola, so uyazi ukuthi okay, uza upressile into kumele ngiyenze ngimshaya ngomzimba body faint, ngiyazi upressile sengimshayile, mangithi body faint ulahlekile ngiphuma ngeball kanje. Oh, number 2
phela leli defender lahlekile, defender leza ngespeed.
Oh, Atazwane bekayenza ibhola libe simple. Atazwane, he was not your very creative winger or une skill onjani, bekalithatha alifake ngapha aphume ngapha, simple. And he didn't have that much pace. About close holele naye bekangana skill. Bekazi ukuthi ngiyazi ukuthi ngizolibamba ngiyakulanda siya ngepace.
Lapha ama defender bewasabhayiza. I defender liza ngespeed.
No,
ngiya kulunge.
Nana noma i defender lingathi liyakujoka.
You can't win the ball. Sometimes mele uvali space because phela mele ukhumbule ibhola mele alise endaweni eyodwa.
Nana noma i defender lingathi liyakujoka.
Ngiyazi ukuthi ibhola mele alise lapha.
Yeah.
Eboxing.
Yeah.
So I have one job to make sure ukuthi alila but yena unento ezibhayi encondweni yakhe.
Ngiyak understand, but you need to be creative. Udlala ku senior level, akumelanga ube act as if you are an amateur player. Yeah, mina like us la vele ngabhayiza. But wena uli, people pay to come and see you. People pay ama subscriptions to watch you.
Same thing as
and
a defender.
And then versus what, it's not easy.
Same thing as a defender.
Mm.
Na li defender, people pay to come and see him. So
no, asiyake defender ngisho sikhuluma ngewinga lethu la umfundo.
Yeah, sikhuluma ngewinga lethu. But mina ngokutshela the way kungekho simple ngakhona. It is not easy mnganami. That's why iKaizer Chiefs, we are not creating a lot of chances. If it was simple, bese ngasho ukuthi iStrikers zethu zihlezi zithola
amagoli. I agree, it's not easy, but
it is not that easy.
As a player, you need to take,
because nemamelodi Sundowns, ne Sundowns le good nge tikitaka. chances are too slim ukuthi baqeda abantu bangena ngecenter in most cases.
You need to take that
because bayazi ukuthi ngecenter kulaba baphethe khona a lot of numbers.
Yeah,
you understand. They yeah. make sure ukuthi ama players wabo ayaz positiona ngendlela egrand. Okay. That's how they break. But ukuthi wena uzocabanga ukuthi I player mele lize libe that skillful for ukuthi nize ni break lapho it
no,
comes too difficult.
As a player you need to take that responsibility. Akudingeki ukuthi uze ibhola kakhulu lula. Yazi wali solve la enyaweni it becomes so simple because you know what to do next, you know. So ngakwenzela umzekelo about that Nedbank Cup final between Sundowns ne Pirates.
Yeah.
I goal le Sundowns. But ulithethe ulo ngimkhohliwe that Argentinian player while switchela ngale ku Ribeiro bekayi 1. There was no player in the box. Bekayi 1 abhekene no Mayele. What did he do? Washaya ngathi ufuna ukukhathela phakathi azothatha icross. Wenzini? Walivala futhi wabuyela ngaphandle. Uthe mayabuyela ngaphandle walcrossa ngo right. That's when Themba Zwane was available in the box. So what did he do Ribeiro up? He created space for himself and created space for his teammates and they got a goal. It's that simple.
It depends. It was a counter. It's not like abantu bebese bahleli grand on their original position.
No, everyone was in their original position.
No. That one was a counter. It was so quick.
No, it wasn't a counter.
But more bekale kamfundo.
But no
mfundo. It was not even a counter. Abantu already bese bazipositionile
ngendlela
right.
It doesn't matter.
It does.
No, it doesn't. That's why as a player, you need to have that responsibility. Same situation o Ribeiro bekangana player in the box bekangana umuntu oyi-1
no mngana
ulono I forgot
pela mfethu angeke kufanise i-counter yabona uma kuyi-counter attack it's simple but you can get away with something like that because everything is quick everyone is in the rush
listen to me ngithi yeah. As a player take responsibility Ribeiro uthathe responsibility whether it was a counter or not
but it does took, matter
because a situation iyafana same as umdu bengana player in the box
yeah and bengasi count
bekuyi 1-on-1
and bengasi count
liyekeliye count bekuyi 1-on-1 right makuyi 1-on-1 kanjalo what did he do he didn't take on the player uligibelile ibhola and then he looked up that's when he crossed it Ribeiro kwenzeni he received the ball naye there was no one in the box he took responsibility
but that
he
one,
went straight to Mayele
that one was a counter attack everything was quick
no.
Ake kumuntu beka ku original position yakhe lapheya ku
the defense Pirates beka ku
position lapheya kumfundo that it was everything was normal it's not like be quick game or bekwenzakala
no,
everything was normal
if he took responsibility wamthatha umuntu wakhe wamceda
angeke umceda
he was going to create something for his teammates
guys what are you saying lendoda le ayifuna ama miracles
no not miracles as a